Hello viewers, welcome to the session on stocks. Today, after this session, you will be able to define stocks and classify stocks. You will be also able to prepare white chicken stock. Also, you will be able to explain the different uses of white chicken stock. Definition of a stock. A stock is an aromatic, nutritive and flavorful liquid obtained by prolonged simmering of bones along with vegetables and flavorings in water. There are different French terms used for stocks, including fond, broth, bouillon, fumé, or nage. The term fond, meaning base, is a fitting definition for these liquids because they are the foundation of many different food preparations. The terms stock, broth, and bouillon can be confusing, but they are essentially quite similar. How? A broth is usually made from simmering of meats. Remind you, simmering of meats. While a stock is made from the bones. A bouillon, from the French term bouillir, meaning to boil, can be of any liquid produced by simmering ingredients in water. Fumé is a concentrated liquid that is often contains wine. Fumé, on the other hand, is a concentrated liquid that often contains wine. Nage, meaning to swim, refers to cooking ingredients in a cote bouillon and is often associated with shellfish. Elements of stock. There are basically three elements of stock: water, bones, vegetables, and flavorings. The above are used in a definite proportion of 10:5:1. Vegetables that are used for making stocks are onion, carrot, celery, leeks in the proportion of 2:1:1. The vegetables are roughly chopped and are called mirepoix. The flavorings used in the stock are bay leaf, peppercorns, thyme, and parsley stems, which are together wrapped in a muslin cloth and is also known as bouquet garni. Stocks can be prepared from meat, fish, vegetable, and sometimes when you prepare it in very short notice, you may call it an emergency stock. Meat stocks can be made from beef, veal, mutton, lamb, or chicken, and can be white or brown depending upon the uses. Stocks are divided into white and brown categories. White stock is uncolored and subtle flavored, while a brown stock uses roasted components to create a rich color and robust flavor. Depending on the desired outcome, any stock can be white or brown. Stock is the basis of all good kitchens. Without a good stock, a kitchen is not generally a kitchen. Stocks are very, very important. It transforms sauces. It is the base for many soups. And most importantly, it's so easy to do. Now we are going to prepare white chicken stock. For this, you would require around 500 grams of chicken bones, around 50 grams of onion, 25 grams of carrot, and 25 grams of celery and leeks, along with bouquet garni, which is mixture of bay leaf, thyme, peppercorns, and parsley stems. Remove the fat and sinew from the bones and wash them well. Cut the bones into smaller pieces and remove bone marrow. We have here a pan of chicken frames where the bone marrow is removed and it has been cleaned of all the fat and sinew. If the bones are old or from a large bird, then we need to put some cold water in a pan and bring the bones to boil. Then wash it thoroughly in cold water and top back with cold water and put it over a medium heat. Place the bones in a thick bottom pan. and cover with cold water. Put the pot on heat and bring to boil. The stock has come to boil. Now we will reduce the heat. And then there you can see a lot of scum has formed at the sides of the pan, which should be removed. The scum needs to be removed every now and then when it comes on the top. So every 5 minutes or 10 minutes, watch for it and remove the scum as and when it comes on top. So after removing the scum, we need to put the bouquet garni in this stock pot. And then let it simmer for 3 hours at least. The stock has been simmering for past half an hour. We'll remove the scum which has come on top. This scum makes the stock cloudy, so it is very important to remove them every now and then. While removing, you can see I washed the ladle in the cold water. It's easily removed. The scum is easily removed and it does not stick to the ladle. Here we will add a little bit of water to compensate the evaporation that has occurred while cooking the stock. This will also help to clarify the stock and remove the fat globules that is still present in the stock. Now the stock has been simmering for past 3 hours. You can see the stock has been simmering for a long time. We are never boiling the stock. A stock boiled is a stock spoiled, which has been lost due to evaporation. And also, at this point of time, we are going to add the vegetables into it. The meat poor cut of vegetables, carrot, celery, leeks, onion, turnips. It can be added now. We did not add the vegetables the earlier because during the process of further cooking, the vegetables, because of the prolonged cooking period, might disintegrate and make the stock cloudy. The stock has been simmering for 4 hours. Now you can see the vegetables, they have not disintegrated over here. They are still whole, but they have imparted their flavor into the stock. To strain the stock, we need to pass through a moist muslin cloth under a strainer. The muslin cloth needs to be moist properly and then squeeze out the water. Now we are going to pass the stock through the muslin cloth. Moistening of muslin cloth is done so that it does not absorb the stock or the liquid which we have prepared. Muslin cloth also helps to strain the liquid without any impurities. This is a white chicken stock full of flavor. To store it, cool it down rapidly and then store it in the refrigerator, and then you can use it for next 2 days at least. Thank you for watching. Now you will be able to make white chicken stock.